Well, I'm on the lift now, waiting to go up, or heading up. We've had some snow this morning, which was a nice surprise. We've had an update saying that we should probably head home as soon as we can for this coronavirus, so I'm going to see if I can get an earlier flight. So this is probably going to be my last ski of the season until next year. Let's make it a good one. Last gondola trip of the season. An emotional time. So we've got some untracked tree run powder here. It's gonna be wild. That was definitely pretty sick. There's a really good tree line just over here on my right, so I'm gonna try and get that next. Looks untracked, so perfect. And then follow that down, you cross a cat track, and then there's a drop, hit that drop, carry on down, and then there's that other set of trees on the left, which I just did, so this should be a pretty fun run. It's about 20 past eight now, so there's not really many people around. Yeah, best part of the season, and it's on the last day. Unreal. Go from these trees. I hit a tree. Fools are the empire. Cool in the empire. Let the rules run the grand sire. I be a hero of the empire. Till I break loose. Met up with Ali and Dave now. We've got our bib so we can go tree skiing.
Okay.
Apparently it's the best you've ever skied, is it, Dave?
Yep, definitely. Best 30 seconds of my life. By far. I've had a shit 30 seconds of my life.
Let's not tell any ex-girlfriends that. Sweet. Woo! heavy down here, isn't it? Oh, so much fun. Dave just did the big send, very impressive. Well done, Dave. Dave's had to retire for a few runs because his binding fell off. Not ideal. So it's just me and Ali now. And we're gonna go and do the double black trees because they should be less tracked than these ones. This drop's over on the left. So that's pretty much it now. I'm just gonna head back, sign out, have my uniform back, then I'm gonna go and sign out at the village hall, and then have a look, see if I can get on an earlier flight. So I'm hoping to edit this video actually while I'm in the airport or even on the plane. Today was probably the best conditioned powder we've had in this resort all year. Just pretty much bottomless. Yeah, so thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully we'll all be taking down some squirrels. That's the plan. Spring's here, so squirrels should be out.